Good evening. It started as a mystery load of drugs arriving in Australia days ago. And tonight, a former NRL player is behind bars. Jamil Hopoate, allegedly at the centre of a $150 million cocaine sting. Police setting a trap to catch their suspect.
With a bag on his back, Jamil Hopoate strolls down a Botany street carrying what he allegedly believes to be 8 kilograms of cocaine. Seconds later, he's busted. The 26-year-old jumps into the passenger seat of a van, his door still open as it reverses furiously. Undercover officers in hot pursuit.
The gentleman threw a bag over our fence and I was very unaware.
What followed was a game of cat and mouse over fences, through front and backyards.
All I saw were fingers coming through the lattice and he hopped up over and didn't even look at me and just ran down.
Police crashing a ute, finally capturing their suspect.
I heard this really loud screaming of somebody saying, stay down, don't move.
33-year-old van driver Leanne Mafoa and another man also arrested. Border Force officials became suspicious on Saturday, stopping a plane load of toolboxes from the UK. 514 kilograms of cocaine discovered hidden inside, just shy of $155 million worth. Police swapped the haul with a dummy drug and waited. It was picked up yesterday in this truck and dumped at Pagewood, where Hopoate was allegedly sprung taking what police say was his cut from the back. Jamil Hopoate was a surprise nab. Police had no idea the former NRL player was one of the people they'd been watching until he was arrested. Jamil's father, John Hopoate, and his brother, Will, among a large group of family at court today. The Bulldog star offering $50,000 to secure his sibling's release.
How are you feeling about your brother being charged with a very serious offence?
A bid for freedom denied, the out-of-contract Broncos player tonight staring down the barrel of a very long time behind bars. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.